Hi everyone, my name is Mr. Johns and welcome to Dance Drama Matters. Today we're going to learn the third part to a dance called Giants. Let's go! Yes, you heard right, this is the third part. If you haven't watched part one or part two, you're going to be a bit stumped at the end when we do the whole dance together. So I recommend pausing the video now and going and watching part one and part two so you can learn those moves and feel confident. So off you go. Alright, and if you're still here, then I'm assuming that you're ready to watch part three and you're ready to learn the rest of the dance. So good on you, and let's get straight into it. So we're going to do a box step here. So what that means is we're going to imagine that we're stepping into some different corners of our personal space. So you're going to take your left leg, and I want you to cross it in front of your body and imagine that you're stepping into the top left-hand corner of your little personal box on the floor. So you step across with your left foot. Everyone do that for me. Good. And then we need to put the weight onto this foot as we pick up the other foot and step it over onto the other corner of our box on the floor. So can you do that? Good. And then what we do from here is take the weight off this foot and we push back and slide onto our left foot and slide back our right and then step out. So it should look like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. So do you want to try that with me? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Then we're gonna do the other side. So we're going to step with our right foot across. 1, 2, bring this other foot across. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, try that side again. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, step. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome. Let's do it from the very start, stepping onto our left first, then doing our right side. You ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Once you get that bit, what you can do with your hands is you can push back as you slide backwards. So push out with your hands. There's no pressure to do that just yet. The most important bit is to get the footing, your feet right. Let's do it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome work. Then the last move we're gonna learn today is called rip the paper. I like to call it ripping the paper because it's like you're ripping a bit of paper. So get your hands and imagine you're holding a piece of paper and you're ripping it. That's the movement that we're doing. We're pulling down with our right arm and pulling up with our elbow, with our left elbow. So let's try that. You ready? And we go rip. Good. Try it again. Rip. Try and keep this hand to your chest. Don't pull it up. Keep the hand to the chest and it'll look really effective. Now let's rip and then rip the other side. Good. So we're gonna go rip, rip, and then we're gonna do a double on the left side. It goes double, double. So when we're doing the double, I want you to get down lower for each one. Get lower each time you do it. So let's go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Then do this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, let's try it all together from the rips. You ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome work. That's so great. So that's all we need to learn for today. They're all the new moves, and you can just copy along with me as we do it. We're going to do the whole dance now from the very start of the music. So remember, you needed to have watched part one and part two. If you haven't watched those just yet, go watch them again. Make sure you've got it, because now we're gonna do the whole dance together and you need to know it all. So let's get going.
We used to be giants. When did we stop? Just say the word and I'll be yours. You know I never forgot. The hope and the hurt has lived inside of me. But there's gold in the dirt I never took the time to see. But I knew of its worth when you walked beside of me. And my hand fit in yours like a bird would find the breeze. We used to be giants. When did we stop? Song in the silence, but time catches up. Just say the word and I'll be yours. You know I never forgot. I knew from the start you'd be the one to set me free. That day in the park when the hurt would hide from me. Those eyes used to know me. It's been way too long.
So make sure you watch it a couple of times and copy along and then try and do it without watching. Alright, I'll see you next week. Bye guys!
I never forgot. We were the song of the silence. With time catches up.